Well, hello everyone. Welcome to a corner of our family room. We're getting creative here. We have a big drum set in our living room because Allie and I are learning to play the drums, hopefully. But welcome. We are going to do Sit and Be Fit this morning. It's morning for me. I'm pre-recording this. And you are doing it at noon or whenever you want. So today we are focusing more on range of motion, full range of motion, and some strength. So remember to have your weights with you. If you have your own weights and dumbbells, or a can of soup, or something that weighs between 1 and 5 pounds. And then again, range of motion is just opening up those joints and making sure we're getting that full range of motion. So we have a little bit slower music. So because we pre-record this and put it on YouTube, you can come back to this anytime. Range of motion and some slower strength exercises with stretching is really good to add 1 to 2 times a week. So if you want to do some of the faster ones, add this in, okay? Let's get going. So we're just going to sit at the edge of our chair. Again, you don't want to be back. It's a little bit more comfortable in the short term, but it's not good for your back. We're going to sit nice and tall. We're going to suck in our tummy, pulling our belly button towards our spine. Sitting tall, we're just going to start with warming up. Roll your shoulders back. Breathing in and out. And roll them forward, forward. Good, little toe tap or heel taps in the front. We're not doing a lot of this, so I didn't want to worry about you seeing my all the way down to my feet. Just getting the blood flowing. Good, now little knees up. Eight more. Three, two, and good. Now just tap your toes, bring those arms up and down. Up. I'm tapping my toes. One more, up. Good. Okay, bring one leg up. Rotate your ankle. Sitting tall. We're gonna work on full range of motion from our toes all the way up to our head with the other direction. Then we'll add some strength. Again, slower day. Great for your body to add that in. Drop that down. Bring your other knee up. And other way. Drop that knee down. Okay, one leg out and in. I'm gonna take it out and in. Out. Four more. Three. Two. And switch, other side. Out. In. Four more. Good. Now open it up. We're just going to bring a flat back going down as far as you can and roll it up. All the way up, shoulder roll back at the top. Let's do it again. Down, flat back going down, shoulders back. roll it up, round your back, and bring it up. Shoulder roll back. One more time, bring it down. Roll it up. Good, heel toe, walk it in and out. Heel toe. In and out. All right, make sure you're at the edge of your seat. You're gonna bring one leg up and down. Up and down. So I am still having some lower back trouble, and some of you out there may have similar pains. So I'm actually gonna hold on to my chair a little bit to release that pressure on my back. I'm still focusing on a full range of motion as much as I can with my leg. We're also strengthening our quadricep right here. Three more, two, and one, other side, up and down. Eight more. Four, three, two, and one. Good, we're gonna go out and in again. Out and in, sit tall. Four more, keeping that other leg straight forward. Three, two, and other side. Here we go, out and in. Four more. Good. All right, sitting tall. We're going to stabilize our middle and just turn side to side. Side, side. So as I turn, I'm going to lift up one heel at a time. So right heel, left, right, and left. Giving a twist in that torso. Eight, seven, four, three, two, and one. Good. Reach to the side, up, side, and up. Taking deep breaths in and out. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Good. Okay, turning to the side. One leg on the chair, one leg off. Reach back. Hold up there. You're just going to lift your chest forward. All right, bring it to the other side. One leg on the chair, one leg up. Bring it all the way back. Lift your chest. Back to the center. Good. All right, bring it out and cross it in the middle. Now, each time you bring it to the middle, change the hand that's on top, or the arm that's on top. Good. Out, in. Oh, I can hear some cracking. Seven more. Four more. Two, and one, good. Press it up, and down. Up. Four more. All right, we're gonna bring it up and down. Swing up, swing back. Up, down. Good. All right, to the side. Up, down. Up, down. Up. Now, come, we're gonna try to come all the way under, all the way up. So all the way down, and all the way up. Two more. One more. Good. Okay, arms down by your side. Small movement, hold down and up. So chin down and up. And then we are gonna move our head side to side. So one thing I wanna make sure, I don't want you going back in a circle, okay? We're not going back. We're just gonna go from ear to our shoulder, chin to the other shoulder, side to side. Brandon is coming downstairs for his work day. He gets to sit in the corner of the house for about 8 hours a day, 8-9 hours. Okay. But we're thankful that he can work from home. It's just great. So, okay, back to those shoulder rolls. And forward. Good. Okay, grab some water real quick and then grab your weights. I'm gonna cheat and grab my coffee. All right, so we have our weights, 1 to 5 pounds. And if you don't have anything and would just rather just do it with your arms, it's fine. Okay, so we're gonna do some knee lifts. So if this starts to hurt your hip flexors, just don't do it, it's fine. Bicep curls, here we go. Up and down. Sitting tall, shoulders back. Up and down. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Brandon, I actually think you need to come over and say hi to everybody. Come here, say hi. Okay, tap your toes. Okay, say hi to everybody. Here's Brandon in his work outfit. Have fun. All right, so I'm tapping my toes. Sitting tall, I'm gonna go side to side, feet are resting on the floor. Here we go. Down and up. Eight more. Four more. And one, bring it center back to those twists, but now we have some weight added. 8 more. 7. 6. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Okay. Tilting forward. So my back is flat. We just want to have that 45 degree angle. Elbows back. Press it back. So triceps. Good. So your arms straight and bent. Straight, bent. Again, this is what it looks like from the side. Leaning forward. Feet are flat on the floor, right under your knees. Good. Now sit up tall for a second. Just rest. It's kind of a nice little rolling on. This could be one of our exercises here. All right. We're going to sit nice and tall, keeping our weights on the front part of, or on top of our knees. We're going to lift up and down. Four, three, two, and one. Good. Leaning forward again. We're going to do those reverse flies. So again, feet are, heels are right under your knees. Flat on the floor. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Up and down. Eight more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Sitting nice and tall. All right. To make sure I don't hit the TV stand here. Tall, we're going to work the side of our shoulders and the front of our shoulders. All right. So up and down. You can do singles. Or both arms at the same time. Up. Okay, bring it to the front. Again, you can do one arm at a time. Just lifting it up shoulder level. Or both arms. Good, side and front. So side and front. Good. All right, we're going to bring it up here. Arms are 90 degree angles. Just going to do one at a time. Fast. Fast. Good. Press up. Eight more. 8, 7. 4, 3. 2, and 1. Bring those down to the side. Okay, we're going to go back up to that position. We're going to press it in and out. 90 degree angle. Bring it in and out. Bring it down. Whew. All right, leaning back in our chair. So keeping our hips forward, our shoulders are back. We're gonna go at a 45 degree angle, front, and then bring it back. So you're not going straight up, 45 degree angle. Ready? And go. Just when the music stopped. Uh-oh, what's it? All right, keep pressing out and in, out. This is our last strength exercise anyway, so just keep pressing for four and three and two and one. Nice job. Okay, put your weights down. We're just gonna finish up with some stretching just like we did at the beginning, full range of motion and stretching. So grab some water while I find a little music here. Okay. Good. Swing that knee up. Just pull it in. Breathe in and out. Point and flex your foot. Now you can cross your leg, or it can be here or down here. I cross my leg and we're gonna turn like we're looking if someone's behind us. Press that knee in towards the center. Back to the center. And if you can, bring that foot on your knee and just lightly press down. If you can't do that, probably would work like this and just to lightly press down. If that doesn't work, just do something else that feels good and wait for us. Okay, bring that leg down. Other leg up. Pull it in, hug your knee. Point and flex. And then you can cross it here or here. Check if someone's behind you. Push that knee in. Back to the center. And that knee out. Gently press down. Bring our foot back. You can hold onto the chair a little bit. Sliding to the edge. Just press it back. We're pressing our knee towards the ground. And bring it up. And switch. Back up. Good. Just open it up. Bring one arm across. Twitch. Bring that arm back. Trace that stretch. And other side. We're getting applause for our workout. No. Okay, we're gonna bring our thumbs down, press it back. Take a few minutes or less, and we're just gonna pause, resting our hands this way or this way. Just taking deep breaths in and out. Deep breath in and forest blades I wander. Blow it out and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down, blow it out from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook. And we're just gonna enjoy the rest of this song. So again, I want you to sit comfortably, or you can stay in that up position. Again, you can put your hands down or up. This position, it's a little bit more, God, what do you have for me? Okay? And just opening, we're going to breathe in slowly with the music and blow it out.
And when I think that God, his son not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on a cross, my burdens gladly bearing, he bled and died to
thanks so much for joining me today. Just a reminder to all of us, be anxious for nothing, but in everything, give thanks and tell God what you need, and the peace that passes understanding will guard your heart and mind. I think I just combined a few verses there, but the idea is the same. Try not to worry. Try to focus on our blessings. Tell God what we need and ask Him for the peace that passes understanding. Have a great rest of your day, and I will see you possibly at church during our office hours, 12 to 2. Remember, we have those on Monday from 10 to 12. And did I say Thursday, 10 to 2? Thursday is noon to 2. So just try to stay connected. Try to show kindness and love and focus on that. Have a great day.